Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you can download the Fedora Linux distribution. To do that, simply open your browser and type get Fedora and hit enter. Click on getfedora.org, the website. And here you will have multiple options: Fedora for servers, Fedora Cloud, Fedora Workstation, Fedora Internet of Things. And here I have Fedora, the last option, which runs for computers, desktops, and laptops. I will click on download now. And here we'll have different options. There is the testing version, there is the next version, and there is the stable version. Here, I will click on show downloads, and I will be able to see the downloads version. Under architect, make sure that you have selected 86 and 64, which matches with your Intel, AMD, processors, etc. And also bare metal and virtualized, we'll go to bare metal and virtualized, and here bare metal, I will choose the ISO file and I will click download. Make sure that it's next to it, it's written stable because you don't want to face problems, and click download. And the ISO file will start downloading. I have already done that. And here the virtualized version works the best with VirtualBox, VMware, and Chemo version. Now I will go to my download file since I have already downloaded it. And as you can see, I have Fedora Koreos Live version, which you can either run it from a virtual machine and process with the installation inside the virtual machine itself, or you can burn it into an SD card or set it up in an SD card, on a USB flash drive, or an external hard disk and use it later on for running it. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.